pictures of previous raccoons. How old are you?
Perfection has no age.
What? You're immortal?
Revenge is the time ingredient in the fountain of youth. I've kept myself alive for hundreds of years with a steady diet of jealousy and hate. I'll win the day when I finally detect your balance of being meditations.
Fly! My missiles don't hurt him but seem to create holes in his armor. Shoot into the gaps that create!
Together.
I've taken down each member of the Fiendish Five. Lolly, Mugshot, Ms. Ruby, Panda King, and finally Clockwork. I've beaten them all one by one and reclaimed my birthright. Of course, there was no way I could have gotten here without the help of my pals. I know this hasn't been easy for them, but they stuck with me through it all.
Murray.
Boy, it took a lot of guts for him to get out in the field with me. I know he was scared, but he's got more heart than anyone I've ever known. Thank goodness for Bentley. Without his expertise, I'd have never found my way off that rooftop in Paris. A guy couldn't ask for a better gang of friends. Who could ever forget the lovely Carmelita? Looks like we're not going to be friends anymore. Now that Clockwork's death ray is out of commission, we're back to playing cops and robbers. I thought for sure she was going to slap the handcuffs on me right then and there. But instead, she was true to her word and gave me that 10-second head start. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. I felt bad leaving her stranded on a giant rock, but I knew it wouldn't be long before we'd see each other again.
カルマリータちゃんには悪いけど、今回も俺様たちの勝ちだ。このデータファイルがあれば、父ちゃんの敵が。あれはまだ俺が子供の頃だ。よく父ちゃんの膝の上で遊んでたっけ。俺様の一族は代々伝わる貴族の家系。そして受け継がれた技をまとめたのがこのラクーナの名称。その宣伝を極めた忍びの技。だが、そこには必ず守らなければいけない厳しい掟がある。規則たるもの、名誉にかけて狙うは悪党のみ、善人からは奪わない。ところが、俺様が秘伝書を受け継ぐことになったよ。突然5人のギャングがやってきた。奴は俺を守 守ろうとした父ちゃんを、そして当店を見つけ出してしまった大切なラクーナの秘伝書。まずは俺様の全てを奪い合う。きっと中に書かれた技を使って悪いことをしていますと違いない。そして俺様は一人ぼっち、町の孤児院に入った。だがここで素晴らしい仲間に出会った。天才発明家、頼れる相棒、ベントへ。そして、マーリン。食いしん坊で、ちょっとドジだが、マーリン踏めない弟分さん。仲間と一緒に俺様は父ちゃんの仇を討ち、そして秘伝書を取り返す。クーパーの名前に恥じない貴族になれるか、それとも失敗してご先祖の方に泥を塗るのか。さあ、俺様たちの運命はどっちだ。
Raccoon is restored to its original state. The first time I held the whole thing under my arm since I was 8 years old. The same weight that all my ancestors had felt beneath their arms as they had passed it on. Although, while other family members may have been great thieves, they all inherited the book. I got a chance to earn it. I had taken down the fiendish five, having used the moves my ancestors taught me, and become a master thief along the way. The time had come for me to chronicle my own adventures into the great book. This is going to be fun.
The Phoebus Raccoonus is complete! Once you've unlocked them all, I've got a special behind-the-scenes movie to show you.